Good morning, everybody, and welcome to our final Mammoth Log. Today, we're going to head up to the mountain, ski over a half day. We're leaving the mountain at about 1:30. We're going to go return our skis and then head back to LA. But I'm really excited. It's going to be a fun day. Hopefully, it should be a bit less crowded than yesterday. But it's just going to be a really fun day. We're going to get some good groomers in. I think we're going to start a canyon today. And then we're going to just kind of, we have time to go all over the mountain. No lunch break. So we have just more than enough time to go skiing today until 1:30. And then we're going to head home. So yeah, it's going to be a really fun, awesome day. And can't wait to get this vlog started. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy, because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Anyway the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. I just took my first run of the day down Christmas Tree Under Eagle, 60 miles an hour, new high score. My time has come, sent shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. Mama,
will you do the bandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo, Galileo,
Figaro.
Magnifico! I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah!
No, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black,
I say white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say him. And George was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
You say Rose,
I say Royce.
You say God,
give me a choice.
You say Lord,
I say Christ. I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.
All I wanna do is
hey guys, we're here at Kittredge Sports. I'm actually just about to board the Kittredge chair. Ooh, this one's a fixed grip. If you look up at the cable, it's fixed grip. So, going pretty high speeds in the terminal. Anyways, we just finished our epic day at Mammoth. It was a great finish off. Skiing until 1:30 allowed us to have almost a complete full ski day. It was awesome. We're now, my dad's packing up the car. We just returned our rental skis, and there's so much. There's so much snow up here in the town. There's like places just 10 feet high walls of snow. The snow this season is absolutely ridiculous. We're just praying our hearts off that we can come back this season. I really want to come back. This 3-day trip does not suit the mountain well enough. The amount of snow up here is literally out of this world. I'm not going to see this much snow again in my life until it's going to be a while. Anyways, we're about to go on a 6-hour car ride where I get to do biology homework. I'm pretty so pumped. So pumped. Can't wait. And we're about to unload. All right, here we go. Friends, we are home from Mammoth. It was a very long drive back, but I mean, we are back. I almost just turned on the main light again, but I remember I got this ambient thing set up, and wow, this looks super, super great on the video. Wow, this lighting looks awesome. Alright, anyways, we're back from Mammoth. Totally, totally awesome trip. Conditions were beyond amazing. Talk about that in the recap. So, I'm gonna end it off here. Less talking I do at the end, more skiing I can do in the beginning, you know? So, hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you disliked the video, leave a dislike. Don't forget to share your opinion in the comment section down below. And I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Never let me go!
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia!
Mamma mia, let me go! Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.